The reason why my voice is important is because the future depends on my voice as a young boy. Without young, vigorous minds, we would still be the way we were years ago. My voice is important is because I will one day represent the oldest citizens of the United States of America. With no representation, the United States will fall in China's hands. The older the citizens of America get, the less they can work. And that's when young people come into effect. The President of America will most definitely not let this nation fall in education, money, and resources. Hear me out on this. When I grow up, I will do my best to represent not only my family, but also my nation. The most powerful weapon we have is to have young people listen to. Without dedication and motivation, this fine organization will crumble and be destroyed. This nation most likely needs my voice and will always need my voice. When I grow up, I'm going to be in the Marine Corps. Yeah, when I prestige, I'm not the one that's going to be yelled at and being told what to do, because I will step up in rank and set a good example for any other person that is thinking about joining the military, because that's the way to go. If you have a goal, you go for it. Don't wait for the last minute, because most likely your window of opportunity is closing, and you will suffer the consequences of waiting. I guarantee you, you will not wait again. Unlike other nations, they are focused on what the government thinks. Us, we are focused on the power of young people. Others think I'm stupid, however, I say the complete opposite of them. Yeah, I have ups and downs, but my voice still holds together. My voice has many victorious things to it. For example, one thing is I know how and when to emphasize my voice. I understand what I'm talking about, and not only just putting it out there, and not know what I'm saying. I try my best to do more than a person next to me. The way you speak is the way people judge you. I, for example, will not and cannot let another person take advantage of me, because that is shameful. I try my best to motivate myself to do better. The better you speak, the more confident you are about yourself and to others. Doing a speech like this one takes a lot of effort, time, and dedication. Let me tell you something about me. Right after the 5th grade social studies speech, I realized that I needed to work on my speech because I didn't speak loud and clear. And in the 4th grade play, I went up to say my part, but I was so jumpy, I forgot what to say. Now that I know how to overcome nervousness and succeed in all levels for a speech. For example, the 7th grade speech in class, I received many compliments I never received before. As you are listening to my voice right now, you can hear a great big difference in my speaking and vocabulary. I tell a lot of people not to think negative about doing a speech. Like I said before, you are only nervous if you do not know what to do. A life lesson in this is that you need to prepare yourself for any obstacles you face. And for that, I thank you all for coming.